much better than that jail cell, I reckon. There's a radio over there you can listen to. Towers in the hallway. And if you need anything else, let me know, alright?
Don't screw up, Jimmy! You're an escaped prison! I'm a fool for even letting you crash here for a few days.
But, guess I gotta do the cleanup after your stupidity, at least once more.
Who you call stupid? I'm a man! You better watch yourself.
What'd you say, James?
You better watch yourself, boy! I hate when he talks to me like that. But do something about it. I should do something about it. I should go downstairs right now, slap him! I slap the piss right out of him! Watch him cry. Disrespect me.
James Earl Ray. Why do you have to be the problem child? You're always messing something up. You're the only one who's always getting whipped from the teachers at school. You're the only one who can't do nothing right. Stop being so stupid, boy.
All I need is one thing. One thing I can do to prove to them. To show them that I can.
James, when you do this, you will prove your worth to your family and be respected by the world. And more importantly, be seen as a god in the eyes of men.
What am I doing here? I can't pull this off. I'm hiding out in my brother's town bedroom. And you don't even want me here for all I know. All I gotta do is stick to the simple plan. Things will be different. I shoot Martin King. I make a pretty penny. People will look at me differently.
How does that sound, James? Can you imagine the power and respect you will have? The voice of the black race silenced by Mr. James Earl Ray.
It sounds good. It sounds real good.
It does. Mr. James Earl Ray.
I can do this. I can do this. Shoot, I can't do this. Not to him. If he weren't the leader, maybe. We're stuck together, James. An opportunity don't come around like this all the time. I mean, the plan sounds pretty good, right? I mean, it sounds like this guy's done this kind of thing before. This is bull. This can never work. This can never work. This is crazy. This is crazy. Yeah, they did choose me. They know I'm the perfect man to do this. I'm the only man to do this. I won't screw this up.
Why do you have to be the problem, child? You're always messing something up.
Look, don't screw up. You're an escaped prisoner.
You'll never get a girl, James. You're square and you always will be.
I guess I gotta then be your clean up.
I ain't no screw up!
James, when you do this, you will prove your worth to your family and be respected by the world. And more importantly, be seen as a god in the eyes of men.
That's right. Me, a god in the eyes of men!
Look, don't screw up. You're an escaped prisoner.
Bob, I was about to quit calling me a screw up. We'll see.